Here comes a theme song.
Okay, so this is my second response to RetroGamerVX's Pac-Man challenge. This time on the Commodore 64. As you can see, it's not the greatest port, graphically speaking, but it's still plenty of fun. There are no cutscenes. Those cherries look like, I don't know, non-cherries. They look like big square I can't say in mixed company what they look like. Okay, so here we go. Eating the ghosts. I'm normally kind of a coward when I play this because, I don't always go right for the ghosts. I just try to get as much cleared as I can. Which often gets me into trouble. But anyway, there are no cutscenes in this version. Did I mention that the person playing it is complete crap? I should have thrown that out there. And his mouth seems to exist in two states at once, so you may be able to do the Schrodinger's cat experiment with his mouth. Although it might be pronounced Schrodinger. It's German. I don't know how to pronounce German things. See, that strawberry looks like a grenade with a face on it. My goal is to live long enough to get the extra life. And then I'll... Oh! The controls are a bit... I don't know if it's the emulator or if it's just playing with the keys, but... The controls are a bit unresponsive. I'm playing on Vice for the Mac. Not the best Mac emulator of the C64. My personal preference is Power 64, which is $20, which is why I'm playing on Vice, which is free. As you can see, we are now in the yellow bomb level, and I'm about to get eaten. Go! You know, the other thing that the regular Pac-Man does, and even the VIC-20 version of Pac-Man does, is he sort of cuts corners in the arcade. He does not do that here. There's the yellow bomb. Some people like to play this after lots of coffee. I did not have lots of coffee, however. I did have a Mountain Dew earlier. Which, I'll drink coffee, but I don't like to drink it in the heat of the summer. Okay, so I guess I got an extra guide. Which means that this is the highest score I've gotten. You know, it's stupid. I could have gotten an extra guy on, like, the first level if I'd bothered to eat the ghosts, like I should. But I'm a coward. And I'm lazy. And I'm dead. I'm a lazy, dead coward. Just like... The historical figure whose name escapes me, Right, insert your own historical figure here. Oh, and I'm stupid, too. So, that's... Okay, so that was Pac-Man on the Commodore 64. Played through the Vice emulator on the Mac. I got to the second yellow bomb level. 12150. Anyway, whatever. I'm dead.